one.
No.
That's rude.
It's water. Take it.
Okay.
Hey, no. I'm actually glad I ran into you.
You are?
Yeah. I must ask you a question. I have a mustache. Get it? Yeah.
Ah, there you are. I have a surprise.
Okay.
Thank you, I'm parched. Seeing as how certain victory was taken from us at the hands of Brock Lesnar, I've made other plans this evening in the form of two much more suitable companions. In fact, they're more than suitable. You could say that they're double the woman of any diva in the division.
Brie and Nikki Bella?
I thought you guys got fired.
We're back, and not a second too soon.
That's right. This sorry Divas division has never needed us more.
And neither have the boys.
Excuse me. Ladies, welcome back.
Aww, thank you, Vicky.
Look, I am sorry to break this to you, but your double D is going to have to wait.
Why?
Well, your match got cut short, so I'm going to give you another one. The Road Scholars are going to face the team of Sheamus and Randy Orton.
Vicky.
You're welcome.
Oh, come on.
It's okay. I'll warm you up.
Yeah, we're